President Truman nears the end of his sea voyage on the USS Augusta, commanded by Captain Foskett. Accompanying the president on the history-making trip to Potsdam is Secretary of State Byrnes. During the voyage up the English Channel, the British cruiser Birmingham and several destroyers provide an honor escort. Mr. Truman debarked at Antwerp, Belgium, and was flown to his momentous conference near Berlin, where he met Prime Minister Churchill and Marshal Stalin. The President thanks officers of the Augusta for his pleasant trip, which was made in exceptionally fine weather. Never out of touch with the nation's affairs, he watches the White House mail pouch taken aboard from a courier boat. Prior to landing, Mr. Truman confers with Secretary Byrnes and Admiral Leahy, who will be his two chief aides in a meeting which may well determine history for generations. However, the president takes time out to enjoy some of that good Navy chow with the seamen. The man on whose shoulders rest the crushing responsibilities of the coming conference and the winning of a war against Japan takes time to eat and chat with American sailors. He is the president of a democracy.